Welcome to the Muskie Sports Network. I'm your host, Paige Waterman, here with the Muskingum Volleyball Head Coach, Hallie Cruzen. Coach, how does it feel heading into the NCAA Division III Volleyball Tournament this weekend?
Super pumped. Ready to get up there and start playing.
How does it feel to start off with your alma mater and a team that you helped coach to success in the first round of the tournament?
We're all really pumped about playing them. There are a very, very good team, so it'll be a really good match for us.
What was your initial gut reaction when you found out that you received an at-large bid on Monday?
Mixed feelings. It was very emotional, but also thrilled at the same time.
What will it take for the Muskies to be successful this weekend?
Lots of fun and lots of energy.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Coach. Good luck this weekend.
Thanks.
Joining me now is junior captain Brooke Fothery. How does it feel heading into the NCAA Division III Volleyball Tournament this weekend?
It's awesome. I'm speechless, honestly. It was so exciting talking about it earlier this season, just at the beginning, and it's crazy that it's here already and that we're ready to play on that big stage.
What was your gut reaction when you found out that you and your team had received an at-large bid?
It was surreal. We all knew that we had the best chance that we could have had, and sitting there with everyone, it just was unreal.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Good luck this weekend.
Thank you.
Joining me now is junior Maddie McGee. Maddie, how does it feel heading into the NCAA Division III Volleyball Tournament this weekend?
It's so exciting just knowing that all of our hard work's paid off and that we get to continue on with our season.
What was your gut reaction when you found out that you and your team had received an at-large bid?
It just felt really good. You know, sitting there with everyone, you know, we were all really anxious and counting down. I remember Taylor saying, like, we have 27 minutes, and we were all just still, like, so anxious, but it was such a good feeling seeing our name pop up on the TV.
What goals do you have for yourself and for your team leading into this weekend?
You know, we're trying to not be too nervous about it. It's just another game. We have nothing to lose. It's incredible, like, such a good feeling that we're going to be going to the NCAA, but still, again, like, we just got to play our game and do what we usually do.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Good luck this weekend.
Thank you.